can start, though, we got to have some numbers. And so these are some numbers that I pulled off of NASA.gov. I looked up and found the diameter of the sun at 1,391,400 kilometers. And I just did the research on that. Found the diameter of the Earth at 12,742 kilometers. So just looking at those numbers, you can tell that the sun is way, way bigger than the Earth. So the scale I'm going to use is I'm going to actually make a model of the sun in the scale of the Earth, basically. So for my for my model, the Earth is going to be 1 centimeter in diameter. Okay? So I'm going to make a model of the Earth where the Earth is 1 centimeter in diameter. So that's about like this is the Earth. All right? 1 centimeter across. Now to do that, I've got to find the ratio of the diameter of the Earth to the diameter of the sun. Now, I can do that lots of different ways. I'm going to do it the seventh grade math way, all right? Maybe even the pre-algebra way. And so that's going to be using a ratio. So my ratio, 1 centimeter of Earth, is the same thing as 12,742, right? And that's going to equal some kind of diameter of the sun. The sun is at 13914. I've done a ratio. Now in math class, have you all cross multiplied and figured and found the variable? Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. So we're going to cross multiply. So 1 times that is that. And this is 12,742x, right? So then we're going to divide that by that. That cancels out, and then I'll get the diameter all by itself, and so then I just need to do a little bit of math. Do that math for me. 1,391,400. Divided by 12,742.
Is that a 2 on the end?
And so I get 109, and I'm just going to round it off at 109. It's a bigger number than that because real world numbers are messy, but that's good enough. So my sun is going to have a diameter of 109 centimeters. Okay? So it means it's going to be 109 centimeters across. It's going to have a diameter about this big. Now, drawing that is kind of tricky. All right? So to draw that, I'm going to use kind of an invented, a compass. You know, about circles with a compass. Only this compass is going to be made out of a piece of string or a piece of rope. Okay? And so I know that 109 centimeters is the diameter, but I'm going to need to know the radius. And so the radius is half a diameter, right? So what's half of 109? 54 and a half, right? Something like that. So I need a piece of string that's 54 and a half centimeters long. So about right there. And you might need a friend or set of helping hands to do this. But basically what you do is you hold one end at the center point and the other end out here.
That looks lit.
And mine is going to go up. Like I said, the sun is big, and so it'll go off the screen. You need a bigger piece of paper. But that is a sun to scale diameter-wise to the Earth. So here's the Earth. Here's the sun. At the scale of the Earth is 1 centimeter in diameter. Okay? So does everybody understand that process?
Yes.
A little bit of math. I decided on a scale ahead of time, and I went with Earth being 1 centimeter because I knew the sun was way bigger than the Earth. Now, yours are not going to be that big of a difference. Right, you might find that your planet or your moon is 6 times smaller than the Earth. Well, you can go with a bigger scale to begin with. So you might say the Earth is 10 centimeters across. But it's all the same thing. Okay, it's finding a ratio. The only thing I had to know ahead of time was the diameter of the Earth and the diameter of the sun, and that I could shrink it down. Okay? Now, how to make this. And this is just going to be a flat two-dimensional model, right? We're not going to make 3D models. And so over there on the side counter, I've got a roll of butcher paper. And you can pull off those rolls and draw whatever you need to draw. But do the math first. Figure out how much space you need to get it done. All right. I've got meter sticks. I've got string. I've got lots of things to help you with. But that's the process.